How many times have you been told you can make a difference? How many times have people promised to save the world? And then let the world down. At the network, we don't just believe in words, we believe in action. We believe the world needs solutions. We believe the solution is you.
About 36 hours ago. Tasanga City has turned into a war zone, and unfortunately, this area is swarming with Arcady militia. Our first priority is to reclaim your network support point. Don't let anyone get in your way. The militia have deployed a comms dish in this area. It could interfere with our communications, and there's a chance they could use it to trace the support point. Eliminate this comms dish. Chance of being detected. Excellent work.
Ah!
Point is open and ready for business. Check in when you're ready. City, the perfect tourist spot if you're into frag injuries and landmines. This is one of the most dynamic cities in Africa. Now it's deserted, bullet-ridden, and stuck in the middle of a civil war. Both sides were involved in peace talks, and then the violence suddenly reignited. No one else is coming to help. It's just the network. It's just us. We have to get the sides talking again, or thousands more will suffer. Let's find out why this war started again. Let's find out who wanted to turn a Cold War hot. The whole of Tazanga and the network are counting. So, no pressure. Check your combat console for assignment details.